Well, hello, my name is Loca, and I'm a special bug. I live in Belfast, Ireland, and my favourite thing's a hug. I love to eat roast chicken, and my friends say I'm good fun. But the one thing that I cannot do is I can't f***ing run. I'm bouncing, flouncing, falling all around the show. Rolling, bowling, I just can't get it right. Skipping, hopping, slipping up and floppying. I just can't get the hang of it, so crying that I might. I've got a brother, Alfie, a little pug like me. Me mum says he's a lap dog and he's never off her knee. He runs just like a bullet that's been fired from a gun. And he's tried his best to teach me, but I still can't f***ing run. I've another sister, Lucy, a laid-back dog, and she. I love to cuddle up to her, and she cuddles up to me. She's pretty good at running, and she'll sure do you no harm. Unless you try to take her stick, then she'll rip off your arm. I'm bouncing, flouncing, falling all around the show. Rolling, bowling, and run, I'm a dud. It seems unfair, it must be fair, my sweet Annie wouldn't care. The others keep on running while I'm stuck here in the mud. Now me find sister Layla, a pedigree she. She won a puppy training prize in 2003. But she can run like Billy-O, flies up and down the hill. If I try that, I fall quite flat, myself I'd surely kill. So I'm bouncing, flouncing, falling all around the show. Rolling, bowling, I think I just give up. It's not for me, it's plain to see, a runner I would never be. So I think I'd just step me up and be a walking pup. There's a moral to this story, for happy still am I. Just because I cannot run, no reason for to cry. I love me life, I love me house, and I love me family. And the thing that makes it all okay, my family loves me.